Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, learn and also interact. Your tutor today is Mr. Wanyoike, a mathematics teacher. In today's lesson, we are in Form 2, Lesson 16, and the topic is reflection and congruence. And the subtopic is reflection. On to the lesson objective, by the end of this lesson, you should be able to, number one, plot the coordinates of a given shape on a Cartesian plane, and number two, to plot the coordinates of a given line whose gradient is positive, and number three, reflect the coordinates of the object to obtain the coordinates of the image. And reflection along a mirror line whose gradient is positive. Example one, we have a triangle ABC whose coordinates are A 3 1, and B 6 2, and C 5 5. Is reflected on a mirror line whose equation is y = 2x. Locate its image on a Cartesian plane, hence write the coordinates of its image. That is the image of A, the image of B, and also the image of C. On this Cartesian plane, you can see the object is here, and A is written as it is plotted at 3 1, and you can see in the question it was supposed to be 3 1, and B is located at point 6 and 2, and you can see in the question it was 6 and 2. Then we have C should be 5 5, the coordinate is 5 5, and therefore you can see also on the diagram is 5 5. So what are you supposed to do? You're supposed to come up with to get the coordinates of the mirror line. How do we get the coordinates of the mirror line? You write x here, and you write another row for y values, and therefore you start with number one. You assign the x the value one and number and value two, and therefore you will substitute the value of x in the equation so that you can obtain the values of y. And in this case, you will substitute x with one, and therefore 2 times 1, you will get the value of y as 2, and therefore 2, you substitute x with 2, and therefore 2, you multiply by 2, you will get 4, and therefore the coordinates are of the mirror line becomes 1 2, and the other coordinates become 2 and 4, and therefore you are supposed to plot the two. You can see that 1 and 2 coordinate is represented by the point P, and while the coordinates which is represented by 2 and 4 is represented by Q. And by coming with the 2 points, you are supposed to join them with a straight line, and also you extrapolate backward and downward the line so that you can come up with the mirror line. And therefore the mirror line Y, which is represented by the equation y is equals to 2x, is this one, the one which has which is indicated here. Then after that, you are supposed to take a divider, and therefore you measure the distance from A to point P. Then you will get that distance. Then you measure the distance from P to the other side, where the length between the divider will reach. Then you mark that point, the point A prime. And remember, whenever you are carrying out reflection, you're supposed to draw a perpendicular bisector from point A to the line, to the mirror line. And therefore, after drawing that perpendicular bisector, it will cut the mirror line at 90 degrees. And therefore, once it is cut, then you can start, you make sure that each and every point you draw the perpendicular line, which will cut the point of the object to the line of reflection. Then after that, you measure the distance from the object to the where the line cuts the mirror line. Then you measure on to the other side, because we normally say after reflection, the object distance, that is the law of reflection, it states that the object distance is also always equal to the image distance, and therefore you must make sure that the distance from point A to where we have the mirror line is equal to the point from the mirror line to where we have the image. And therefore you're supposed to carry that procedure to all points so that you can locate the position of the image. And after carrying out that procedure, you will end up having the image as this one, and you join the points A prime, you join to B prime, then you join to C prime, and after get that doing that, you are required to identify, you come up, you write down all the coordinates of the image. You can see that in this question you asked, locate its image on a Cartesian plane and hence write the coordinates of its image, that is A1, B1 and C1, that is the image of the object of the triangle ABC. Then the image now becomes A1 becomes -1, 3, you can see -1 there. It is on the -1, but in this case the negative have been omitted, and therefore they are supposed to be from here moving toward the left. They should reflect the negatives, that is -1 up to -7, and therefore A is -1 and 3, and B reads -2 and 6, and C reads +1 and 7. We have come to the end of today's lesson, and I'm going to give you the following assignment. It is only one question, and in this question you are supposed to do exactly what you are required to do. You are told, given that a triangle ABC has the following coordinates: the coordinates of A is 3, 1, and the coordinates of B is 6, 2, and the coordinates of C is 5, 5, is reflected using mirror line Y is equals to X. Plot it on a Cartesian plane and hence determine the coordinates of its image. For reference, you can refer from Secondary Mathematics Student Book 2, and the publisher is the Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information, you can reach us at LMTV using the following addresses. You can use SMS using the number which is well displayed. You can use YouTube. You can use our Facebook platform at LMTV, and also Twitter at LMTV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Till next lesson, bye-bye.